We got into automation almost by accident. It was out of a necessity, not out of a want, and we were really intimidated of it, and it turned out to be the best thing we ever did. Automation's been absolutely critical in our growth process. We've grown substantially over the past 15 years from a 35 employee company to a 200 employee company and beyond. And automation's been a critical driver in that. It's made us competitive. It's made us globally competitive, and it's helped us attract younger workers, it's helped our quality, it's helped our product flow, and most importantly, it's made us competitive globally, where we've acquired customers all over the world and they're doing work right here in Southwest Michigan.
We've taken a different approach in that it is adding jobs here, and the employees, as they learn to do more with the robots, they become more valuable to us. I would say over the last 2 years we've hired multiple positions that are focused around robotic integration.
The skill sets required are higher. There's a lot more training needed, there's a lot more education needed, and which in turn means people can make more money. We can afford to pay them more money. We're doing better, we're growing because of automation.
The robotics cannot run by themselves currently. We have every cell where there's a robot, there's a human that's running it. We have humans that program the robots. We have maintenance people that have to work on them. So
we would still be at 80 or 90 employees today had it not been for automation. Due to automation, we've won a substantial amount of opportunities. We're now at 175 to 200 employees and growing. And as we grow, we are creating jobs for families. We're creating careers.
As I grow with the automation, as I learn more and more, that only gives me opportunities to get raises, promotions, and things of that nature. I am a very family-oriented person, and having this training that a lot of people don't have gives me that added thing that can make me more valuable to this company, which then secures my position with a job and then secures my family.
What automation is doing is that it's stealing jobs from low-cost countries. That's their commodity, that's their competitive advantage, is low-cost labor and people. Our advantage is technology, innovation, and automation.
We've proven otherwise that robotics and automation will bring jobs to Michigan and bring jobs to Vickers Engineering.
And really, we're leading the way. We're bringing technology back to America. We're bringing some of the jobs we've lost back. And this is really our opportunity to shine.
We have proven with a higher quality process, a higher predictable process, a faster process, and a cheaper process, with automation, we are now the most competitive in the country and not only the world. Quite frankly, feel that manufacturers that aren't automating some of their processes at the very least are going to fall behind. There's a lot more room for us to grow with this automation process, and we're looking forward to it.